Hi friends, I'm Megan
and I'm Jessie.
Megan, I saw the most amazing thing ever.
Ooh, this sounds exciting. What did you see, Jessie?
A whale.
Wow, a whale? Really? Where?
In the ocean. Our family went out on a boat. The captain said he wasn't sure we would see anything because of the weather, but we saw a whale. It went up in the air and then flipped back into the water.
What an amazing thing to see, Jessie.
Yeah, it was huge.
In today's Bible story, some of Jesus' disciples saw something even more amazing than a whale.
Whoa, what was it?
Listen to the story.
One day, Jesus went up on a high mountain with Peter, James, and John. The disciples fell asleep, and Jesus prayed. All of a sudden, Jesus changed. His face was shining like the sun, and his clothes were bright white. The disciples woke up and saw Moses and Elijah talking with Jesus. Peter said, "Lord, it is good for us to be here. If you want, I will set up three tents here, one for you, one for Moses, and one for Elijah." Peter was still talking when a bright cloud covered them. A voice from the cloud said, "This is my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased. Listen to him." The disciples fell face down. They were so scared. Jesus came up and touched them. He said, "Get up. Do not be afraid." When the disciples looked up, they did not see Moses or Elijah. They only saw Jesus. As the friends were coming down the mountain, Jesus said, "Do not tell anyone what you saw until the Son of Man is raised from the dead." The disciples did not tell anyone, but they wondered what Jesus meant. They asked him, "Why do the Jewish teachers say that Elijah must come before the Messiah comes?" Jesus told them that Elijah had already come. That is, a prophet like Elijah had come. Jesus was talking about John the Baptist. The people did not think John was a prophet, and they hurt him. Jesus said that they would hurt him too. Jesus showed his glory to Peter, James, and John. Jesus said he would die, rise from the dead, and go back to heaven. One day, Jesus will come again in his glory to make everything new.